dick tips.
Oh!
How'd that happen?
Hello, welcome.
Hi.
We're in streaming again.
And Pammy is here.
Yay! That was.
Oh, this is.
Hi, Pam.
We're back in our cave.
Yes.
And we've invited another lady
our
to the cave.
Our co-ed cave.
Ooh, yay. Ladies.
Lady
this lady we actually we did a video with and uh-huh. is going up or
it's
just
going up on Wednesday.
Going up next Wednesday.
My objective was to have you guys watch it so you could talk about it, but premiere is the poopiest poop, so it doesn't it totally doesn't want to export the video, but
premiere is a poopy poop. I thought you were saying like the premiere of the video is
the premiere is a poopy poop.
Okay.
Speaking of poop, I forgot to post that picture of when I
of your poop?
Your live stream.
Yeah, I posted it.
She posted it.
You posted it already?
Yeah, didn't you retweet it?
Did I?
I retweeted it.
What happened?
All right, it doesn't matter, because we're going to jackbox.tv.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, Pam, can you tell everyone what the video is and where they can find it next Wednesday?
Okay, if you guys don't know who I am Pamela Horton from Gamer Next Door. I had Smosh Games on our mansion game night.
She lives right next door to
you. I do. I'm right down the street. But you can find my content on youtube.com/gamernextdoor. On Wednesday, we do a Smash Brothers super challenge called Smosh Brotherhood. It's a super fun, the cut is hilarious, guys.
Cool.
I can't wait to see
it. It's awesome. So it comes out on Wednesday, so make sure you guys follow and subscribe to check out where that's happening. Check it out.
and stay hydrated, kids.
And say, are you doing the the gallon challenge or whatever?
A gallon challenge. Gallon a day, guys.
Mm-hmm. Keeps the doctor away.
Did you just kill it? Are you already done with your gallon for the day?
No, I gotta do another half.
Yeah, that's only half a
G. That's only half a G right there.
All right, well, let's get us in the room, and then we will tease out the room code. You know how we do here. Some of us
like
very comfortable.
You
tease out your hair, but it's a code instead. Are you Showtime? Damn it.
We got two more. Hi, Wes.
Hey, Westicles.
Hey, you're just in time. Do you want to play?
Yes, I want to play too.
What? I'm down to 28%. I don't think I'll be able to play this much.
You will. I believe.
You can take this.
Get up on the fur chair.
I'm going to sit right here.
Okay.
I wanted to cuddle with Pam. You took my Pam cuddles away from me.
Sorry. You were very far away from her.
And then they both scooted away from me.
I need two. I need
a.
Don't spread that. Get your leg off my foot. Yeah, you can. Don't lean on me.
I need two more people.
Tambourine.
Who's Tambourine. Nipple Ripple?
I am Nipple Ripple.
Nipple Ripple.
All right, can you?
I am strangely comfortable and very stuck.
I'm not comfortable.
And very stuck.
I'm gonna put my elbow like
that. Oh, that actually feels really good. Okay,
sorry. You pushed his butt into my hip.
Nice.
And my DS game.
Jeez.
All right, is that all? Nope.
Nope.
That's five. Wes?
Nipple Ripple.
So I'm going to assume based on the names that there is no, I guess, curse limitations on your game.
We try
not to curse, especially not the F word.
Naughty words are fine.
You can say tits.
You can't use the.
All right, guys, we're all in the room. We have two more spots.
All right. Oh, come on, darling.
The
first
three. I actually am really uncomfortable with all the talk of her on the channel. Actually, no, legitimately.
Yeah, but you brought her up earlier. That was your fault.
So I got two more spots. The first three letters of the room code are T, B, and X. So go to jackbox.tv, and then it's
TBS. You can
be
our guest. Process elimination.
Yep, and one of them, I'll give the hint.
You might joke about what the last letter is.
The letter is the first letter of one of our names. Yes.
You should just tell them what the letter is.
Nope, I want to see if people can get in there. TBX.
Joshua.
Guessing game.
Tell them.
I.
Jovenshire. How is
hey.
That?
Michelle DNC.
Hey!
Ashley.
All right.
Hey.
So the last letter is J.
TBXJ.
If you would like to join the audience,
TBXJ.
We're going to wait until we've got at least 100 of you for this first game, and then we will continue from there.
TBXJ, guys.
Hello, Glitter Ashley. Welcome to the game.
And Michelle.
Two boobs extra juicy. If you need a, if you need like a thing to remember, TV XGA.
But extra it's starts a, with an
it's
E.
A mnemonic.
But I like, I bet it's not like TWO. It's like TO.
Well, and with Nipple, Ripple, and Cheese Tits, there are two boobs here, so.
Yeah.
Yeah,
well,
true.
I guess that's like four, because there's two pairs. So it's
well, no, that's only one nipple, so it's three.
Three. We got
nipple,
three boobs.
Nipple!
Three boobs extra juicy.
All right, we got at least 100. I'm going to start the game right now.
Yeah, let's do it.
And guys, just bear with us during the question portion, because that's the part where we're quiet, because we're thinking.
Just look at our pretty faces.
But
none of us have pretty faces
bear
except
jokes?
For Pam.
Do you think if there were any
Pam's beautiful yeah. face.
Don't dog on laser clock.
Okay,
you guys,
beautiful lady.
Do you guys think if, thank you. You guys think if there was an X-Men porn, there would be a character called Jugsernaut?
There is an X-Men porn, and Jugsernaut is not a character in there.
Why? Creators of the X-Men porn?
Because I know
Wait,
all things superheroes.
Is it just a giant
all
man with giant
yes.
tits?
I might
no,
not like
it. It would be a chick.
Yeah, but that's not a chick.
No,
just
but
be
it's creative license. Artistic license.
It's called crossplay, Mari. It's called crossplay.
What are the characters in the X-Men porn, though?
They all just go by their normal names.
Oh,
I
come
mistake.
On, yeah, get creative. See, there's no creativity.
Professor XXX?
Yeah, Professor Triple X.
Whoa, typos, man.
Hmm, and I have obvious answers, none of them are funny.
Sitting on a couch while playing this game, it makes it super easy to see where your guys' answers are.
Where's Mari? The best place?
Ah! Don't look at me answers.
Me answers. Don't look at the answers.
Don't look at me answers.
Turn your head, boy. Quick. Do your best Cobra Commander impression.
I'm Cobra Commander!
Look at me, I command Cobra.
You G.I. Joes, I'll get you one day. You something about G.I. Joes?
I'm Cobra Commander!
Nipple ripples in.
Oh, shoot.
All right, my answers are in.
Oh, man, how's a...
Darlene, who's Darlene?
That's Joe, or that's Wes.
But that's not say who Darlene is.
But you said it earlier. That was your fault.
Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite.
Knock knock, who's there?
Starburst
or Generation?
Wait, man. Your future looks
one of those is just depressing.
Man, if that was if that's one of our guests, that makes me sad.
Oh wait, I didn't
Who's
Who's cheese tits?
Me!
Oh nice.
That was funny. That was really good.
Your future?
Yeah. No, no, who's there? Your future. It looks bleak. Stop YouTubing.
Yeah.
Nice!
Thank you.
Nice read. Nice read. You're hired, sir.
Yes! I got the job.
Never try to use microwave. Tin Man.
It's voting time.
You're so
fun. I mean, the Tin Man,
I
suppose, is the right answer.
If you can fit him in there.
It's an industrial microwave, obviously.
Sure, all right.
In the movie Kick-Ass, was it one
it was,
or two where they
was,
put the guy in the microwave?
It was one where they put, yeah.
It was the
they
first
had,
one?
It was the tree microwave. It was like
Michelle.
Yeah, that was great.
Hey!
Oh!
I voted for you, Pamberi.
Interesting. The audience,
the audience
decided there.
Yeah, the decision.
Coming up next,
yeah, the audience is
a bad first line for your
presidential
inauguration
speech.
Hi, my name's Donald Trump, if that's not what it is.
Oh, yeah!
I have trumped all of you.
Hitler.
I was Hitler.
I was Hitler all
It wouldn't let me type any more letters.
Oh, well, now that I know it's Wes's,
well,
I'm voting for the other one.
Here, my fellow furries.
I just didn't want to vote for a Trump one, so I went the other way. I thought we said no more Trump.
It's
Oh! Wow, even the
Glitter Ashley! Nice job!
Very nice.
I'm glad the president's a furry, guys.
I mean,
as long as he's not a brony.
A little known way to get
what about a furry brownie? Brownie?
No hair, don't care.
Open your devices.
You can't just kill yourself.
Cheese.
Vicious.
That's funny.
That is funny.
My browser thing is asking me a word.
You say your bras and things?
My bras and things.
Hey, thank you guys.
Yeah.
That was a close one.
That was. That was a good one.
Good try, Showtime.
Thank you.
No hair, don't care.
You have hair.
No hair, don't care.
It's kind of funny. I didn't read it out loud.
It's worse to be buried alive with blank.
Snake.
He's still dead.
It's a dead body.
No
one but bees? Come on.
I mean, there's worse things.
A healthy serving of bees.
See, if it had said a healthy serving of bees, then.
See, I think you can actually, as gross as it may be, you can probably use the used dildos to get out of the situation.
Yep. Who are you, MacGruber?
If I must be.
That's taking it back.
Next up.
Fun thing to do is locked in the mall overnight.
Okay. I've always wanted to have that happen.
Being mannequins is anatomically correct.
Set all the TVs to porn.
I'd probably do that. I'd most definitely probably do that.
I like the mannequin answer.
Both are good.
It's so obscure.
And you could call it mannequin shenanigans.
That would have been a better answer.
Shenanigans.
I should have just wrote mannequin shenanigans. I would have probably scored better.
Yes. Easy audience
answer. Porn.
I just see myself doing
this is a good prompt.
Ronald.
Long foot?
What? Man, that was a great prompt and a little wasted.
Yeah. One of those is mine, I admit. And I was really trying for something.
I'm not gonna vote. I refuse.
No, don't refuse.
I refuse.
They're good. It's
not
like it's
good.
But
Ronald?
Ronald McDonald.
Longfoot?
Longfoot because clowns have long feet. They have like those long ass shoes.
In fairness, it's not a good name for a clown.
Yeah,
it's
that's
not.
True. That's true. He answered the prompt correctly.
Round one. First round. Where's the best place to hide from the shadow? Rob wants to play. Oh, click that stick.
It's voting time.
In the shadows, they'll never guess. Don't hide, laser stare.
Man, the first answer's so pandery and it's gonna win the audience vote.
Yep. I did not.
I'm upset about that. Lose the dumb audience.
Tambourine
vote.
Pam.
Oh, damn, oh, Pam. Pam. She's learning.
Yeah.
She's learning.
Thank you, Ian.
Nice pander.
Thank you, Ian.
Excellent pamber.
I'm
to
pambering.
The audience.
Yeah.
That's round one. Tambourine is just a person that doesn't pronounce ing correctly. So you're pamber.
Well, I'm getting crushed.
Touche.
Oh wow!
Michelle and cheese tits.
Yeah,
doing work.
Cheese tits.
I wonder who cheese tits is.
I wonder. Comes from experience.
Why don't you jump out here and talk?
I'm saying something.
Jump out here and talk?
I'm done.
Yeah, because we have to think.
Bloody mess. We have 279 people in the audience. 280, I had to say something about it. We need more people in the audience. If you are joining in the audience, the code to join is TBXJ on jackbox.tv. And vote for the right answers. That's about it.
And I've done things.
Oh god.
Pamboreen. Well no, I just put in my answers. I haven't done anything bad.
Yeah.
Like poison for drinks or anything.
Oh, that's good.
Man,
have a drink.
That was well, because that was kind of your reaction. Oh god. Like,
oh god.
I haven't poisoned.
I promise.
Hi, Pam. Hi, Jeremy.
I like my first answer. My second answer, I did not.
Oh shit.
Time. She's tits choking over there.
Yeah, he may have just lost the leap because of that.
No, I was trying to fix a typo.
She's got tooth on again. I like half teeth, though.
No, I gotta go with Jimmy.
Yeah, Jimmy's
tooth on inside joke.
Damn
good. I'm doing it.
Because if you have teeth, you'll never have dental problems, you see.
No, that's what causes
it. If you don't have teeth, that's what I'm saying. Have teeth is great. It's a good answer, Pam. Oh, and the audience agrees!
Oh! Oh,
Mari, you're referring
they
to
don't,
herself.
Well, they don't get the joke, I don't think. What Smokey
the Bear does. The you guys aren't super fans.
It's funny, my like, setting on a ghost ship.
Gets here and decides when we attempt to maul Leo to death.
Ghost,
I'm gonna vote for the second one, but I think a good answer would have been lighting forest fires to keep himself with a job.
Attempts to maul Leo to death?
I didn't phrase that correctly.
The remnants.
Remnants?
The remnants.
Remnants. The remnants.
Mm-hmm.
It won an Oscar
or
something.
I didn't
remember.
Oh.
Yeah! Oh. I got one.
Yeah.
He gets to drive the Wienermobile around.
Go, go, Leo! I'm
dang, you Quiplash!
Quiplash.
Next
one. That's pronounced Quiplash. Right? Word
yep. Sequel to the book Eat, Pray, Love.
A post-travel depression story.
That's funny.
Thank you. I thought it was good.
Freebie.
Survival tip: start a fire by rubbing blank.
Smoking the bowl.
Your finger a gap. These
nuts.
Corner of a lighter.
You are a finger a gap.
These nuts is Wes's answer for sure.
Yeah,
but I'm gonna.
I can't understand. I'm gonna do these nuts.
Yeah, the other one.
It's supposed to be against the top corner of a lighter. It's supposed to be like starting using a lighter.
No, that's actually better. Damn, I wish I had.
What is your finger against top?
I was in the same boat that you were, where my autocorrect was like, "Hi, it's this." I'm like, "No, it's this."
What's a gap?
Against autocorrected a gap.
Your finger against the top corner.
No, I understand, but again, like, why would it correct it to a gap?
Okay, okay.
Forward, we have to use.
Damn it! Okay.
Well, you didn't get either answer in.
He's in the
no,
net.
Wait. This is. What do you mean?
Someone didn't get an answer in earlier.
That wasn't mine.
Oh, okay.
My answer was a top boy in traps.
Rippling beanie baby addiction.
That's funny.
Marsha's herpes.
That's funnier.
Or is it just the
Marsha? Marsha? Marsha?
Well, I slide over. I'm gonna come in and talk to the chat room.
Okay.
Yay!
The reason it's funny is because as the TV show went into its movies, they had very strong sexual tones. And then,
sex tones.
Sex
tones.
No, it's just an easy
one. Am I still here?
I'm gonna end up rage quitting this game again.
Right. I'm gonna talk to the chat room.
Oh, by the way,
hi, Chad.
Oh man, so many lack of answers. Oh, I'll take it. Thank you.
Yep. Litter Ashley did say she didn't get her answer in time because her computer crashed.
That would
make children cry. She doesn't think Joven is watching. Rosemary.
I'm watching you right now.
Mm-hmm. See? Always.
Much love for a joke. This
so then he says, I ate all the candy.
Hi, Mary Baldino. Hi, Prodigy.
If it could have had capital letters, it would have been. So then he says, I ate all the candy.
It does have all capital letters.
And no, if you could.
It's all capital letters.
Yeah, everything's caps.
You can put it in italics.
So when everything is caps.
Hey,
none of it is caps.
Thank you, audience.
Hi,
you should have known this, Wes.
Razorcorn is so white, he makes ghosts jealous. And that's all
for round two. I do.
Great, great one.
Yeah.
Good one.
You nailed it.
You got it.
Don't follow at Matt Rob. All posting at Matt Rob. Do not
follow at Matt Rob on Twitter.
I just hit exactly 6,666, and then you ruined it. Stakes
are tripled. But no, you just said something.
No, I didn't say anything. I was just.
That's
saying,
four.
You just said something.
So it
yeah, it's one more than the devil.
Right
it's a
now,
roommate.
It's a roommate.
I don't think so. The joy surprise in an
unhappy meal. That's funny.
Hi. I'm just gonna say hi to the iPad. Hope that it understands something. I have the people that are saying hi back. Oh, you're playing a thing. All right, I'm gonna do some shout outs.
Shout them out.
Schly plays 64 as I spit all over the iPad. He's a really hard name to say without spitting. Bri Bloompot, say hi to you. Hi, Bri Bloompot. Willow Stitch.
Are you reading a fox in socks?
Yeah, Bruno.
I don't hello, have a good answer, so hello.
Rosemarie, hi. Andrea Garcia Tolosa, hi. Carter McDonald.
I don't have a good answer, so I'm pandering.
Carter McDonald, that is a favorite language, and Mario would not appreciate that.
He's only pandering because he knows that he's
appreciate
going to
what?
Victory.
I'm pampering.
Two people didn't even get in. Two people didn't get in.
A picture of Jim.
Diabetes and cancel health insurance? Jeez.
Hi, the bunny. Hi, magical Sunny. That's not the real Sunny, though. The real Sunny's not magical at all.
No, a picture of Joe.
What about this next round? Oh, you guys did musical phones, and everyone had to pass their phone to the right, and then you answer for each other.
Thank you.
I'm totally going through Murray's phone.
I wanted to vote for a picture of Joven, but the game wouldn't let me.
Good, because it wasn't good.
Oh, it's a great answer.
It's a pander. It's Sonic's pander.
It's not. My answer, though.
Lance.
No, totally like, didn't write that one.
Razor Blade.
Totally
hi, BC Sam
Squatch. I gave Razor Blade
the
vote. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
We all
only have
5%?
Jeez.
Nipple Grater.
By Nipple Ripple. You got nipples on the mind.
I do. Mine are shaped.
Hi, Ralph. Hi.
What? Wouldn't you like to know?
I would.
He's running a marathon right now.
You are.
You know that men can't. You can't feed your baby that way.
No.
It
did
doesn't
I
work.
Win?
Yeah.
A picture of Joven.
No, you give
probably.
That's true.
Yeah, I'm sure a picture of Joven.
Oh wow, a picture of Joven won.
The clear pants.
Tits. Are you surprised?
Yeah.
You should have no pride.
Jesus, with 22%.
Matt Robb's start screen.
128. 44%.
Wow.
I think that's the largest.
You deserve better. I have no faith in you people anymore.
Wow, what a hater.
No faith in you.
What a hater.
I'm gonna jump in the room, y'all.
Do it.
Woo!
6,000 each.
Matt, notice me. Hi, Kelsey Clark.
Hi, Kelsey.
No, she meant me.
No, me.
No, you.
My name is Matt also.
Notice you, Senpai. I don't think that's right.
New players, go full screen. Full screen.
Full screen on us.
Full screen.
Full screen.
Full screen.
Full screen.
Dang.
Oh, that's funny.
Because the room code is just all sevens.
Yeah. We're all lucky. Oh, wait. Put the... There we go. Come on. Come on.
Yak box Tebe. Clever Yak
Ripple,
box
Ripple
tebe.
And cheese tits.
No! Who's Matt Rube?
Someone else is Matt Rube?
Not me.
It's Wes.
What?
I can tell by Wes's face.
Matt Boob. Yeah. No, why'd you go Cat Rube?
Cat Rube.
Matt Rube. Oh, you're right.
It should have been Cat Rube.
I'll fix it.
All right.
Rube is you still good because like my, mine is Matt Boob. Then you have Matt Rube.
And then Cat Rube. Wes is girl.
Wait, it says I'm in, but it still says Cat Rob.
Yeah, it doesn't change your name.
That's...
Aww.
Alright, room code is B-E-B something.
Better get your answers in quick.
Yeah, or else you'll be
the
bad.
The last letter is also B.
That
because I don't feel like waiting.
That,
it's B-E-B-B.
Someone
join it.
Everyone.
Yeah. Who's gonna play with us?
Beb.
No one wants to play.
Beb.
Because of your pandering.
Ethereal.
Ethereal.
Wow, that's a beautiful word you used for your name.
And
come on
correctly.
Into our audience.
Beb. Come on
join
to
the audience.
Audience.
Join in. We should make an audience song.
I just did it, but everyone was talking.
It's not a good one, though. So we had to, like,
said, come on in.
Dylan, to answer your question. We're streaming until 4:30 Pacific time.
To play with us. Yeah.
Okay, that is good. I'm sorry.
Oh, thank you.
Starting.
Oh, wait. Oh, I starting.
Because I felt like it.
Okay.
What,
this,
like
is
over
this, this is why laser corn can't.
Why? There's a over
but,
people.
No, but I'm
trying
totally
to amp
can.
It up. So it's like 200,
hi.
300.
Yeah, people can while we sit in the lobby and have dead time, people can still join.
No,
right
we're talking,
now.
Yo. The dead time is when
okay.
We're answering all right. Questions.
Talking, yo. All right.
I think I already know who the funny one is. Well, we'll see if I'm right.
It was a good start.
I think you did fine.
Yeah, I did.
I think you did just fine. Nipple.
See, they're part of that generation.
Nipple.
Yeah, they're very added over there.
Go.
You're added.
added? Mm-hmm. I don't know what that means.
I know.
That's cool.
Oh, whoops. I got the wrong video. I'm watching Jones vlog.
I was like, wow, the comments are moving.
If I put a legit answer, it will seem like I'm pandering, but it is a legit answer.
I already submitted mine, you nerds.
I don't know.
Let's do some shout outs. Hi, Joven. Hi, yep. Back.
Hi.
Hi. Markiplier gone red for charity.
Oh, I wanted purple.
It went red for charity.
That's poop. Purple.
So wait, if it goes, depending on the color, he went to a different charity?
No. He said either red or purple.
Got it.
And I wanted purple.
Pretty bad person.
That's right. Purple.
So. Markiplier's the one who's cheated by, right?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. With glasses.
Got it.
Guys, so what was that movie Birdman about anyway?
Okay, pick your favorite.
Bird person. That's awesome.
Cocoa Puff Crack Stripes?
That happened.
Mari, love
Rick
me.
And Morty.
Yeah, Rick and Morty. Gotta give it to the Rick and Morty.
I'm not watching porn. I'm watching you guys.
Why are you watching Rick porn, Matt Rob?
Bird person. Porn.
Oh, it's really gross porn you're watching. Yeah.
Ooh. Ew, porn. Wow.
You guys couldn't think about porn.
Yeah.
Because I've had the better answer before, and then I got pwned by the audience. That was the better answer, but I...
No way! Yeah.
You think yours was the better answer?
No, not on that one, on previous ones.
You're biased.
You biased.
Belly rubs. Aw, that's so cute.
Belly rub.
I want to vote for it.
If Butt Stuff wins, I'm walking out after this movie.
I voted for Butt Stuff.
That totally sounds like a fan would put that in there.
Somebody has a specific request that you yell at them and hurt their feelings.
Oh, what?
Have they watched this channel?
No, audience, you betrayed me.
I'm out after this game.
No!
I can't do this with you guys. You guys are too dumb.
Upset.
I can't.
Hey,
sorry. I'm like the bad guy in wrestling. I insult the audience.
Except you're not playing a character. You're just being you.
I'm constantly a character.
This whole lollipop.
What's a jalapeno?
A butthole.
Mario, I'll play with you because you're dumb.
Butthole lollipop.
Yeah. Actually, I take back what I said. Good job, audience.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Joe.
Matt Boob. Who's Matt Boob?
Joven. That's why he's suddenly okay.
Because the other one was a butthole joke.
So it was funnier.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
It was a butthole joke.
Sometimes buttholes are funny.
Here's the defining feature. When you're playing this game without a crowd and the answers are still the same, it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're better.
Ooh, I like the second one.
Something
Dagger.
I like Dagger.
Yeah.
Oh, damn, anything going.
Butt rub is not my name.
But
So beaver haters are not baiters. Sure. I think that was just
baiters?
Justin Baiters.
So, how do you like it?
How do you ooh.
It's sweaty with the side of drawers.
That's funny.
Nice and greasy like your mom.
I'm not going for the easy mom joke. I'm going sweaty with a side of bratwurst.
Yeah.
Sweaty with a side of bratwurst.
I do like bratwurst.
Is that how you like it, Joe?
Sweaty. Cat Rob.
See, I got killed by the audience both times. Damn it, audience. I'm not gonna call you dumb like Joven, but your tastes are clearly different from mine.
See, that was the right way to say it.
Yeah. I'm getting really confused with all the Robs. Who's Cat Rob?
I'm playing on all the phones.
Free dying is so good. Free dying is so good.
Wait, who's Cat Rob?
I'm Cat Rob.
What?
I'm Matt Rube, and
time all the time.
I know, so he is kind of rough. Free dying.
Free dying. I kind of like 10 seconds.
Oh my god! Unlimited
free dying is so much better.
Because it was a pun on serial killers.
You guys have made Auschwitz so sad. Oh, God.
Auschwitz is pretty good.
Oh, jeez.
It's Camp Crystal Lake anyway, so I can't give it to Voorhees Camp.
Wait,
Violet,
Camp
Where'd Lasercorn go?
He's out. He's out.
Not like my answer was bad.
The sad one.
Wait, who is Matt Rube?
Matt Rube is Wes.
Is Wes?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Who's Wes? Oh, you're Wes a girl.
Wes
a
girl. Wes is girl.
Wes is girl.
Nervous chicken nugget?
Oh, okay.
Divorce attorney.
Attorney it is.
Not gonna win.
Nope.
Not gonna
Nervous
win.
Chicken nugget's gonna win.
Cause no one knows what a divorce attorney is.
What's an attorney?
It's attorney.
There are some kids in the audience that know what a divorce is.
Attorney?
Wow. Technically half of them, statistically speaking.
Yeah.
Oh!
Wes's girl!
Life lesson, ethereal. Or ethereal.
Oh, ethereal, Jovan.
Ethereal.
Confidence is everything.
Do you play video games?
No.
Ethereal? Ethereal.
We're playing with the real Bayonetta.
Yeah.
Bayonetta in real life.
I know you are not.
Speaking of that,
when are you cosplaying Tracer?
Probably. Dude, okay, you guys will get really excited about this. I'm doing a legit Hideo Kojima cosplay.
I'm excited.
We're doing a video about it.
Yeah.
It's gonna be amazing. Sorry, I apologize in advance for that answer.
I apologize for that answer.
I apologize too.
What?
I can't tell you because I don't want to give my answer away, but the thing I wrote down I really do want to see. In fact, I might have to Google it after this show.
Now I'm just thinking really weird, naughty thoughts.
Good. Welcome to Smosh Games.
Yeah.
Welcome. Okay. All right, I'm going to say hi to people. Hey, give you a shout out, Samantha Myers. Welcome, Samantha Myers.
Oh my gosh, Samantha Myers, you're so awesome.
Joven, you were my inspiration. The raindrop said that.
Even though I just called everyone dumb?
Yeah, maybe that's why.
The raindrop is the
issue. Shout out Dylan Ashlamon.
How brash
you are.
You could do your best for Jeff Goldblum. Jeff Goldblum.
Goldblum?
Goldblum.
Jeff Goldblum.
Another name for Toe Jam.
Foot smegma.
Earl. Nice.
But Earl is...
Yeah, not
but
the,
it's,
not the
it's an addition.
Yeah. First of all, Toe Jam and Earl, fantastic, great game. Grame, if you haven't
it's
played
it. It's a great
game.
Grame.
It's a
Space time continual.
It's a birth card.
Yeah, give me that foot smegma. Yay!
Yay!
Yeah.
Good answer.
Thank you.
Good answer.
Give me that quick
foot smegma.
I would have accepted the King of Funk. That would have been a great Toe Jam and Earl reference.
The name of a band in which every member plays with the spoons. Pudding.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, and Lasercorn is still in. And anyone who has to go up against Lasercorn, I'm sorry.
Hilarious.
I'm the last one. Yeah,
it is him.
He's probably sitting outside.
Yeah! Oh, well!
He's still lost.
Oh,
look at how sad his little icon is.
Oh, I know what my last one's gonna be.
A new, completely BS holiday that greeting card companies would make up to sell more cards.
Merry Christmas!
Oh, that was a good pun, though.
Yeah, I'm okay with Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Happy Hunger Games. Good, but...
Joven, Donald Fisher loves you.
Oh, Donald Fish, what's up?
D-Fish?
D-Fish?
Firebird 1030, shout out. Just making sure you guys know that this is real life in the world.
All means we make it like real.
Whoa! That was so
right
close!
50?
I had one more point though.
Wow.
That's
and
crazy.
Next is the best way to keep a coworker from stealing your lunch.
Bye.
Bye, bean.
Yeah, that's
a great one. Buy a meal, cheap.
But then that's also a good way to keep you from stealing your lunch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. If you don't want to eat, buy vegan food.
Ooh, thickos.
Yeah, it's just not good.
I don't know, beef jerky of the vegan variety.
Oh,
wow!
That
was a good answer.
Sorry,
vegan.
Sorry, vegan.
Vegans can't even eat the cheese tips.
No cheese tips.
Maybe it's vegan cheese tips. Hey?
It's voting time.
I like that.
Take your skin off.
I like how they had to like explain the joke. Like, no, I get it. It's a skin peel.
That's funny. I would have given the point to Hitler versus Saddam if Saddam was spelled right.
It's Sodom.
It's Saddam. Even Sodom is S-O-D-O-M.
Not the way I do it.
Hey,
what?
Wow.
More D?
Yeah. Not a lot of M.
Not a lot of
M.
I don't even know how to spell Saddam.
What we're seeing is here in this room are
this one
is
the
original speech said ask not what your country
can
do for you,
ask
blank. Ask
if you can
time to vote.
Limited breakfast treat.
That's laser corn.
Doesn't even make.
He's just venting.
He's venting about how his answer was way better. Free dying was way better. And breakfast choices as in cereal, that's what he was saying.
Yeah. It's mine, not bad, but yeah,
I would say free dying is
wow.
Pretty funny.
Sorry, Lance Corn. Crack. Wesley's girl always wins. Because Wesley's girl is the true truth.
Speaking of that true
truth.
I just noticed the bases
still on them.
Yeah,
repeated.
Lance Corn Moss?
They have a restaurant that serves animals with the faces on them. Happy Tree Friends. I like Happy Tree Friends because that was a great cartoon.
That was good.
They taught me how not to steal on YouTube.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
I think I remember
that.
Yeah, if you ever get put in YouTube prison, there's a video made by the Happy Tree Friends to show you how not to copyright.
Aww, Happy Tree Friends.
Oh, this is a thing.
Oh, no one voted!
I voted.
I got kicked out.
I went the end of round two.
We're in round three, so we'll
handle one. We have one more.
Laser Corn already walked out again.
Did Asteroids win again?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was,
you can have
what are the perks? The best perk of dating a serial killer, and he put free dying.
Oh, Jesus.
Which is hilarious.
Free dying?
You know
and then Joven put unlimited breakfast choices.
Oh, that's good, though.
Unlimited breakfast
thank
choices
you.
Won, and Legend thought he deserved to win, he walked out.
He threw his phone.
I think that's a little more than it is. I think Asteroids was a great one.
Asteroids was a good one.
News headline. Scientists are shocked to discover that blank.
How many people are
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of us, and then one guess.
Scientists are shocked to discover that.
I really like this setup.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
We were getting primal in here earlier.
Yeah, is it fun? Wait, are you allowed to say honest opinions now?
It is fun.
It is good.
Yeah.
It's a good
one. Far Cry, you'll like it.
Are you allowed to have honest opinions? It was great. It was a great time. We loved
a
it.
A great time was at my
house. It was good.
Twas good.
No, I really liked how you could tame multiple cats. You would have all kinds of.
And then you could pet the cat.
Oh, yes, of course.
And you could set everything on fire. I know you were saying.
Oh, did you know that the saber-toothed tiger is the only animal that when you set it on fire, stops, drops, and rolls?
Wow.
What? Mm-hmm.
Did you know jumping?
And it runs
I'm voting for a second laser torn.
On his wrist?
Does it suck it on fire?
None of you should be allowed to play as Laser Gorn's answer, so yeah. I'm voting for that.
Just throw that Joven is not inbred. Physicist, itchy piss.
Wow.
Suck it, Laser Corn. None of you should be allowed to play. We are the aliens. The thing on your neck isn't cancer. You're supposed to wipe after pooping. YouTubers are people too. Oh man. So one of these is Laser Corn.
Yes.
Laser Corn wrote, none of you should be allowed to play.
One of these is a lie.
One of these is a lie.
I think Suck It Laser Corn might be a lie.
No, it's definitely Joven is not inbred.
That's true.
Oh, damn.
I like We Are the Aliens.
Wait.
I don't get that one.
I don't know, it's like a stoner thought. It's like, dude, what if we are the aliens?
No, the anagram of...
Oh yeah, no, that doesn't make sense.
Was that the guest?
Yes.
Okay, either
real. We are the aliens. Rain
that was a good one, I liked it. I did.
I'm assuming you're Matt Rube.
No. Matt Rube and Matt Boob.
Matt Rube and Matt Rob and Wes is girl.
I am Wes.
Man, you're hitting that YouTube.
Wes is girl.
Jokes hard.
Yeah. Oh, my brain's just kind of spinning in one place. Vegan.
Suck it, laser.
Nipple ripple.
Wait, who here has not played Quiplash before? Is everybody? Everybody's played it. Okay.
What?
Now you to play Laser Corn.
Didn't quite win.
Wow, 570 points.
Didn't quite win. Oh, wow.
Hey, audience, thank you. The Pander vote wins again.
Pander.
So, Hinky, I think you are the master of that.
The master of Pander.
Master Pander.
See, I'm avoiding the pandering.
I'm a red
pander. We should all pander so that it makes it an actual competition.
Hey, 2 wins in a row.
Yeah. Unlimited breakfast choices.
I'll take that quarter.
Somebody take the quarter, and somebody also, you're in charge of all of our
fans. Am I allowed to sit?
Roger.
Down.
Oh yeah, I'll reach
all of their lives laying here.
Who wants to be in charge of fans?
Since I won twice, I'll sit this one out.
Bram game, sure.
Hi.
I can do it if you want.
I'll do it, it's fine. We're closing down this, and we're putting it in the pocket. Laters.
Halfway house?
So much love in this. Noah! Patricia Sean wants to
You guys.
Hi, Patricia Sean!
Pamela is awesome.
We have
No.
Wes, come back.
The room is RXF. And then
everyone get in fast. Everyone get in fast.
Bio lane. Whoa.
Wait,
what? Hey, Kathleen.
I can't find it.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, Desi Bear.
Okay. Am I seen if I sit over there?
Thank you, Brent.
No, not right.
Do you get to hear me?
Yeah. Thank you, Kelsey.
I'm gonna take.
You guys are so sweet.
Really, oh, hey, Shane.
Or is it not?
No, it's super nice.
What's up?
Oh,
Casey,
yeah.
Great, Casey. Thank you for asking. Hey, Jody.
Oh, no.
Okay. I think I'm Kath, in charge. Everybody's
Catherine
in.
Harrison
so
says, I love you, Noah.
R, X, F, and E.
Noah is king.
I love all of you.
Oh, sorry, I started.
What happened?
It's okay.
I didn't wait.
R, X, F,
hurry up and join.
R, X, F, E. R, X, F, E. R, X, F, E.
Just
grunting.
Yeah.
I will always have you back.
Gabby says she hopes that.
That means a lot.
Here we go. If I ever need a partner in murder.
My body is going a little out of the way.
Let's get tag team back again. Check it, wreck it, let's begin.
I always liked the Disney radio version of that song.
Thank you, Word Yook 56. That's a great prompt. Now I'm sad I didn't play. I'm not gonna influence your answer. I would have gone a little darker than that.
Oh man, I am real proud of one of my answers. It's not gonna win, but I'm real proud.
Okay, strange request.
I will look
chat
for the best answer that feels like pride.
I think the nerds in the house will be stoked.
Kiss Noam on the cheek for me.
Do it.
Okay. Go, Jovan.
I have herpes.
Oh my god, there's so little time left.
There's 33 seconds. You have plenty of time. Are you still on the first prompt?
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Faster.
Yeah. Dude,
you're screwed.
Go.
You're done, man.
Man?
Dude, you're not going to win,
Laser corn. Everyone do your best laser corn impression.
Gosh, I'm leaving because my answers aren't funny enough.
This is my best laser corn impression.
Wow, you actually threw your phone.
That's what he did.
That's dedication.
Oh my god.
All right.
Here's mine. I'm going to look right at the camera and go like this. It's like this, and then we tilt our head to the side.
First one. Then you just look dead.
And then
the last person
is
considering inviting to your birthday party.
Oh, fuzz in my nose.
Jill Dorfman.
Laser corn.
Aww.
He wouldn't just throw his phone and stuff.
I'm voting
out
for Jill Dorfman because laser corn is just going to
win. Who's Jill Dorfman?
Here's my laser corn impression.
I voted
and
for
I think
it,
it's
I
pretty
know
good. Ha! I'm laser corn! I like pie! That's pretty good.
You've been working on that for a couple
months,
too.
Every time I come to the office, I'm like, hey guys, I'm gonna work on my...
Man, Jill Dorfman.
Jill Dorfman is so good, though, yeah.
Thank you. I don't even know who that is, I just
think it's
funny.
All right, guys, laser corn answers cannot win for that much longer. Make up a name for the space between your nostrils.
That's funny. No.
That's
face
hilarious.
Gooch is the better answer, but come on.
Of the Gooch choices.
I would have answered Grundle something, but I've noticed in this that Grundle never
worked. No, Grundle Dan was some of your finest work.
Grundle
and you should
Dan
never feel bad about Grundle
Dan. Grundle Dan is probably my best answer I've ever given.
Bless West?
I love Grundle. It's me.
That's Bless.
Oh!
Wow!
Face Gooch! Right in the face Gooch! Boom! Yeah, bless Wes.
Wonderful impression, Shane.
Oh, my nose is itchy.
Shane,
that impression was... Ha! I'm like candy!
Captain Grudger meets court-martialed. It's probably because he...
is a pirate. They kill people and steal swords from their kitchens.
Both of those are good answers.
Good answer, good answer.
Good answer.
He's not a pirate, he's like an admiral, or
yeah,
he's a captain.
Yeah, he's a captain.
He's a captain, but...
He's a
literally
captain.
He's literally a captain.
He says captain, but he's wearing an admiral's hat.
Okay,
oh.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, I always go up against...
Get back to
like
history
really,
class.
Like, I always go up against good answers.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Shanky, are you having a good split
right
answer
down the middle? A lesser known
what
ingredient
is court-martial? It's when someone in the military is put on trial.
Actual pizza. It's pussy boss.
What?
What?
I like
wait,
the pussy.
Wait, I didn't realize there's a fuckboy in our presence.
Actual pizza kills it though, because a lesser known ingredient, like I would never expect it to have real food in it.
You know what's
like
funny?
Actually
they
what
could legit
be
put that in their ingredients list and nobody would notice it. Because there's so many ingredients and nobody reads it.
Just put it towards the end.
Who's pink guy? Is that somebody from here?
Like, hey, good on you audience for not voting for the pussy boss.
Good job.
I thought it was funny.
Oh, oh, you're saying pink
it's
guy.
It's funny, but it's like an easy one.
The worst Vegas casino. Blank Palace. Addiction Palace. No.
Salad
I think
palace.
I love Salad Palace.
Salad Palace, like,
rolls
off
the
tongue.
Salad Palace.
I like Addiction Palace.
Yeah.
Addiction Palace is real.
Good fight.
Like, Nick Cage is there. Like,
yeah, right
leaving
now
Las Vegas straight up, but
he's
Salad
just handing
palace
out resumes.
He's just handing
out
resumes.
Oh!
Nick likes these Salad
Palace.
Salad Prince! Salad Prince!
Really good. It's instead of like a blackjack table, it's just a salad bar. Just like,
hey, what deer would use
S
for bait if
would
they
like
hunted
Shane
hunted
say hi.
Joven in a one.
Say hi to S Blom.
Hi, S
Blom.
Damn. Well, oh, does this Shane week, is there no Trump fam this week?
No Trump fam.
What deer would
S Blom? S Blom?
Evan in a onesie.
Esplom?
Their name is Esplom.
Why would a hunter go for me in a onesie?
Oh, I want
to
kill
you. That was, that's tough. Because that's either pandering to the audience with one of us or Trump. But I don't want to vote for any more Trump things.
Yeah.
Oh, did you guys know what Trump was?
They've, like, dude, in the past four times we played Quiplash, Trump always.
See, I just like the idea of like, because it's hunters and like they're all.
Done!
Dogs Rule 91 would like Shane to know that he's, quote, so freaking hot.
A
oh,
child is
damn
funny.
Quote. There's quotes in there.
Quote.
Could you imagine like a family trying to make some money so they're selling some of their stuff away in a yard
Geeks
sale?
Of Gallifrey,
and someone comes up and they're like, oh, hey, yeah, I'll
you
give
know
you
what?
$20 for your kid.
All I'm saying is that historically speaking, that has happened before.
killed him.
Oh, sorry.
Just one action happened.
People have sold their children before. It's like.
Pico Gallifrey wants to know if anyone can do a good Ian and
a terrible wedding gift.
Gosh!
A message from the Lannister.
I think that was
bitch. Bitch. Something like that.
Oh, you just say bitch.
Oh, that's so good. Terrible. A message from the Lannister,
buddy. Mari noticed Vivian's
heart. Alright, we'll see how many of the audience.
That's your nerd answer, isn't it?
Let's see how much of the audience likes
that. That's your nerd answer, Shane!
Let's see how much of they're gonna pick divorce. I already know it. They don't watch Game of Thrones.
Yeah, I watch none of them watch Game of Thrones.
They like Hawaii 5-0.
Probably.
You're in a tough market because you know those shows.
Like, we're watching reruns of Numbers.
Can you
wow, Numbers has
say something
really
in French?
Oui. Mari, do you speak French?
Seventh place.
Where am I?
No, I only
was
know
I
ballet
first?
Words.
I don't know, maybe.
I just know I'm from not. Flight of the Conchords.
I hope not, you piece of shit.
Voilà mon passeport. I like food du fa-fa.
Food du fa-fa.
Oh, shit. Ah.
The Daily Double. That's an answer to me. Okay, hello, Ralph Pye's grandma. Welcome.
But I'm really just selling
welcome
out on this
to
one,
what
right?
Kids do these days. What we're doing, people watching. Can I get a shout out? Shout out to CJ Music 96. What up? Hey, it's Red Panda. I love you so much, Sonicky. I hope there's Red Panda somewhere that loves me one day.
Do you guys like Amanda Show callbacks? The Amanda Show?
Yeah.
And I really only saw like one episode of that.
Damn.
That was a really dumb answer, and I apologize.
I already noticed you. Strider Greenleaf, what's up, bro? The Kawhi Potato. Oh, jeez, your thing went away too quickly. I should be sleeping, says 601-261-3008.
Finish your answer first.
Oh, jeez, I hope that's not a phone number.
Did a robot just comment?
6 seconds, get in. Get your answer, yes!
Woo!
Let's start this show.
Yo.
Starting things off.
Oh, sweet.
Embarrassing name for a dog.
Hey, Kirsten Taylor. Red Panda
my owner has orange wiener.
A reach button on
I hope my Nathan Drake impression came out.
Yeah,
my
ears
are funny. And Wes did a really good job as Master Chief.
Master Chef.
Like, we have, if anything, we have hours of PTS footage.
That was a lot closer than I thought.
Are you pleased?
Shane, can we get a tease of your Nathan Drake impression?
Wiener.
Hey, someone wants Noah to know that
honestly,
you're super sexy for
I don't know what to say. It's, like, I don't, I think it was only because of the lines that were written that it worked. Like, I don't know.
Well, thank you. I'll let Nick know that he wrote some really good
He did. He did write some good.
And Mari, she says her daughter Angelica says hello from Norway.
Oh. Hello, Angelica from
and
Norway.
Then also, hi to Angelica's mom who typed that comment.
Yeah, you're a cool mom.
Yeah.
The nut biting squirrel.
There you go.
Yeah, I guess.
I figured the Loch Ness Monster wouldn't be the worst thing. I think that'd be really cool. Because then you'd like actually know that it's real.
The plumbing costs when he breaks your toilet?
Yeah. Worth it, though. Worth it. You just look through your legs and, hello, friend!
You saw a red panda at the zoo. Yeah. That's pretty dope.
I had a dream that I saw a cat that looked like a red panda.
Have you seen the picture of him on Google?
No, it was totally.
Hey, Cam, Google red panda cat because there's a cat that looks like red panda.
I don't want.
Is that what it's actually called? Just red panda?
Wow, that was close.
No, but if you Google red panda cat,
it'll come up.
Yeah, that was very close.
Technically, shit is an ingredient in hot dogs.
Yeah.
Like, there is definitely.
It's not even a lesser known fact. It's just like a real thing.
Unless it's a reason to national hot dog.
Chew it up!
First of all, to someone.
Just objectively, Huber National hot dogs are better than pork hot dogs.
Yeah, 100.
Oh so man,
tasty.
It's a good thing I didn't get this prompt, because
I from Israel.
You could easily
up,
go to hell with this answer.
Yeah,
one of the chosen one in our chat right now.
Oh, young
Arthur.
You just said arigato.
Yes. Arigato.
There you go.
Domo arigato.
I think he had like four.
Yeah?
No, I'm why you
did. Oh, and notice me, Larissa.
No, I meant
oh, notice.
You were to a core.
So he is
logical.
Actually there.
I actually like the idea of
Jenna Marcotte would like Noah and Shane to say hello to her. I think you should coordinate.
Hello! Yeah, we nailed it.
You did a perfect job.
Noah, take off
Jerry. Are you guys watching this season of New Girl by any chance?
No.
No, I stopped watching New Girl season 3.
Oh, this season is so funny.
Got better.
Dog,
so funny.
E-Dog, I would have said your comment out loud, but you misspelled her name.
The name of a dog food brand you probably should not buy.
It was M-A-R-Y.
No, it was about Marie over there.
Oh, Marie.
I thought someone would have done Mary on accident.
I am the leader of the Red Pandas, and I challenge you to actually know what it means.
There's been like six.
Dude, there's been so many.
That was just too funny.
I actually answered that because I got the two dog questions. Mm-hmm. And so I said it, but then there ended up being four other dog questions yeah. in this round.
Do you guys think
it's like Quiplash is running out?
No. I think golf
is boring. I think it's boring.
Now the zombies are involved.
Yeah, zombie
golf. Hey Joe, I've been tasked with telling you about my passion for Chrono Trigger.
Does it rival mine?
Probably.
Does it defeat mine?
I went on Hot Pepper Gaming for it.
That's a single.
Oh, that one actually made me cringe.
The
idea of that happening.
Hey, yeah. Shane and Noah, if you can once again, Brianna F. would like you both to say hello.
Oh, Brianna F. Hello.
Oh.
Wait,
yeah,
who's killing?
Next time.
Who's kicking
it? It's kind of been a tie.
It's up in the air right now.
It's Mari, probably.
Hey, from the very bipolar.
I think pirates probably aren't very good at it.
OMG, I love you,
fun
Joe.
Giving that.
I like my best.
Funny. This is so specific and weird.
Thanks.
Are you doing another round?
Yeah.
Let's do another round.
Yeah.
Is this round two or round one?
Round
one is
the second one. Or wait.
No,
this
is round
two. This is the second round.
Oh, yeah, then we'll definitely be doing another one.
Okay.
I like giving back. That's fun.
Giving back?
I like finances.
I like finances.
Oh!
You guys like
the
giving back.
Did not like
giving back
finances.
Was the better answer.
They hate you!
I called him dumb earlier. I love
it. Oh my god, you did?
Yeah,
you can't do that. They have all the power.
I know.
He's an old man.
Oh man.
Ariante.
Jesus, told you.
I'm your spirit animal.
Crap, time to put Trump penis poop. Just time
then
to,
that's just what answers.
And then Trump's up penis poop on Jovan's mom.
On Jovan's Sohinky's mom.
Jovan's Sohinky's mom.
Laser corn socks.
Yeah.
If you can't say anything nice.
Jovan, please give shout out to my friend Sam. His grandfather died last week. I wish I had finished reading that.
Nice.
So you say oh hi to Mari.
Opie, what?
I know what that means, because of One Punch Man.
Yeah.
Opie.
Is anybody watching Love?
Oh, I finished it.
Is anyone watching Fuller House is the real
What's
question.
Love? No. Baby, don't hurt me, but what is
got
love?
To do with it.
It's a new Netflix series.
Okay.
What episode are you on now?
I haven't watched.
Guys,
it's been doing
watch.
Like school all week.
I'm almost
so.
Done.
Hello from the other side. That's what it's
also, I watched the first episode of Fuller House and I was just like.
I heard it's awful.
Oh, it's
no!
so bad and it's so good.
Yeah.
I almost wonder if it's bad on purpose.
It's
yes,
game, right?
It
yes.
absolutely
oh,
is. And that's why it's great.
Damn.
There's so much sexual innuendo.
Oh, it is.
And they get high.
And drug jokes. There's drug jokes.
Throw your phone and walk out. You, Mario.
Throw your phone and walk out is great.
Throw everything and everyone around you. Don't say
Drop
anything.
Drop your phone
Helen
and
Keller.
Leave.
We need to get better internet in here.
I don't
just
even
like
have the internet.
The Helen Keller joke is like pretty funny.
Hey, yeah. Screw you, buddy.
It's just, like, if I know anything about I feel like they're gonna be sensitive about it.
Oh, this audience?
Yeah.
No.
Well, just because
care.
You said that, I voted twice for that one.
This audience,
I
trust
think,
me.
You
the,
can't
the,
say
the way,
anything
the reason nice. I said it like that is I think it's hilarious.
I'll be back, friends,
awesome.
I'm gonna grab my computer.
Have fun! Okay, bye!
Bye! Fuller House is pretty disappointing to this catty cat.
Helen Keller jokes are amazing.
I think it's good for what it is, but I just don't personally enjoy it.
The reason Fuller House is genius, and I use the word genius, because it knows exactly who's watching it. It's us. It's the late 20, early 30 people. And it's exactly what it needs to be to make it play.
He's going his rant. Okay, Alex McKeaton says, do they love your shirt?
Aw, thank you very
they
much.
They didn't say Pam, they said
I'm wearing it to commemorate the release of Twilight Princess HD today.
That's so nerdy of you.
You know what?
Nerd!
But did you know that Nintendo?
Oh, just
don't even say it.
Nintendo put links on Google Maps today.
That's cute.
Really? Where?
Yeah. If you go to the browser version of Google
Where
Maps,
is Nick Cage?
Yes,
Nick Cage is all around! He's always looking at you. Oh wait, did I get the number one? Sweet!
You did.
Darn you!
The nerdy thing I'm stoked about is that Earthbound is coming out for 3DS.
Excited.
Oh! From bronze to platinum!
What a dick.
You're
not
platinum, that's gold.
You're like in fourth place.
Noah, we're clearly not.
Well, because you have the top four, so.
Jobin won?
Jobin
won. Yeah.
Can we do chat?
Sure. Well, I just need to try. That
new players?
Yeah, new players.
Right. And don't give the code until we.
Yeah, let me. I'm gonna get in on this.
Do you have a cloud? Oh, yeah, what?
I do.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You have a what?
Is that a fan?
No, I am a fan. I was just wondering why.
Wait, but you do even know who Cloud9 is?
What?
No, I'm talking to her.
Yeah! My favorite hobo's on it!
Your favorite? Oh yeah. Smite. Yeah, that's why. Okay, got it.
Yay! Okay, so I'm the chat master. So if you want your stuff red, pander to me! Can you.
Pam is so pretty!
Buttons. Do you remember his real name? His
name is The Sex?
The Sex. Jeff Hinla is who she's referring to. But they were yelling hobo hype in the crowd.
Kurt Cocaine hobo says, Jobin won, the world is collapsing.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Is everyone in here in?
Is everyone playing except for
three people?
Hold on, I'm not in here.
I'm chat lady.
Okay, you guys, the room is
Wait, no.
P.
Is Joe
guys,
trying to get in on this one?
You guys.
Oh, that's right.
Sarah Sparkle says Where's that we Joe? Look like cavemen.
Cavemen?
We look like cavemen.
We have great calves. We've been lifting. Wait, hey. where's Joe?
That. Where's Joe?
I really want to see Joe. It. The first two letters are M and P.
Don't do it.
No. I definitely gave the third one to in sign language.
Don't do it.
Okay, well, if they can guess the next two letters without Joe coming in, then they deserve to play.
For those guys asking in chat who I am Pamela
Horton. He's giving the answer next door.
No, she's Bayonetta.
I'm Bayonetta.
And Tracer.
In real life.
And Bologna.
Wait,
what's this Bayonetta joke? I don't know.
I am Bayonetta.
Why?
Why? Because I dressed up as Bayonetta for Nintendo.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. Did you answer your cosplay?
And really cool. Jinx. From League of Legends.
Oh, yeah, I am Jinx.
You did a
from
Jinx?
League of Legends. Yeah.
That's cool.
Her character model's based off of me.
What?
MP what? Blank blank.
I didn't know that.
Sometimes I dress up like
and
I actually
like,
care.
And it was like, so there was like a huge thing, right? And then we're like, oh, we use multiple people.
That's true.
That was like a delayed, like I was like.
Yeah, it was a big, Oh, wait.
All right, do you want to text Joe to see if he's making it in?
I'll just yell.
Joe!
Hey, can you text on a PS4?
We're in a soundproof studio.
Oh, someone
people
else.
People getting it. Hannah Winda says, can I have a shout out? Hi, shout out.
Van de Vossi.
Van de Vossi.
Masson and Van de Vossi.
Hey, oh,
All right,
audience is MPSP.
I am MPSP. I am now engaged.
Hey, it's like beatboxing.
Emily Hosmer. I am now engaged to Emily Hosmer. She asked me to marry her like 7 times. Oh, so we are now married.
If you ask somebody to marry you 7 times, they are forced to marry you.
That is the number.
I was reading, I remember in like 6th grade we were reading about Greek history. Apparently you would like throw an apple at
her. No, it was her. I was looking at her, not you.
No.
Did you love her?
That's hilarious.
Oh no, I'm putting the ring on my finger. I don't know what's happening.
Okay, it's cute.
No, never
mind. Hi!
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 Oh,
good.
Well,
you want to play
an audience? Hey, audience.
You don't fall on the rock.
I mean,
okay.
If you want to sit on my lap, you can. I'm a chat master.
Do you want to play?
We're voices.
Maybe cheese.
Yeah, no, I know. We're now married.
Yeah, good.
This is the last round.
Yeah, last round.
Damn it.
Oh, dude, I love Shanye West. That's great.
Shanye West.
I don't know. We
just pulled.
Wait, what's the M?
It's just Shanye Top.
Oh, damn.
Or no, it's my Twitter handle. Snapchat. Bonus if you get more
votes than your opponent. Good news, everybody. Everybody in chat has noticed how many people are in the room.
Hello.
Hi. Numbers have been thrown around. Most of them are inaccurate, but everybody is noticed.
Thanks for noticing.
There's four people.
There's 263 in the audience, but I'm trying to join. Why can't I join?
Go, dude. Oh, wow.
Marissa Hernandez says she loves you.
I love you, Tim. Thank you.
Alright, guys.
Everyone's thinking of witty things to say.
Let's go drink. I
mean,
like milk or something.
Oh, yeah.
Olivia, you're lactose intolerant. Don't drink milk.
Oh, I mean, when I say milk, I meant
water.
I meant Gatorade.
I think I just joined the audience.
I think you're beautiful, Olivia.
I agree.
Is that what it takes to have a compliment?
I think that you're handsome, Keith.
I miss you guys already. I never see you guys. You leave when I'm here. Oh. I'll just come harass you later.
Go drive on Sunday, because I'm going to go.
Oh, yeah, I heard.
I'm not proud of my answers.
I'm going to be there in my car.
Yeah,
That's what you always say.
I'll see you Sunday.
Bye. Yeah, you say that and then you come up with gold like Grundle Dan.
But Grundle Dan lost.
Oh, who didn't make it?
Lost people didn't make it.
Make it.
Oh, yeah, I made it.
That was tough. Did all of us
I would have
made it
if I had the chance to play myself.
What is Abraham Lincoln's? Shall I take the missus to a theater show? Damn hipsters running top hats for everyone.
It's really hard.
Ruining top hats.
Running
tops. Damn hipsters running top hats.
It's just ruining.
It's really hard to choose.
He read.
Oh, running.
Because these are.
Shall I take the missus to a theater show? I didn't even vote.
Gwen Davis says it's her birthday. Everybody wish her happy birthday.
I thought it was a pop culture thing to say, right? It sounded so cool, I thought it was a pop culture thing to say.
We are shutting down.
Zach Sarai, SGA, says I love you.
Okay, is the first one Jovis?
It's we're shutting down and giving people their privacy. Apparently privacy was too long.
We're shutting down.
It doesn't prompt you. It doesn't tell you if the answer is too long.
Yeah, it does.
It does.
No, it does. I typed out the entire thing.
Bro, your phone's broken.
I'm married to Hannah?
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations. Well, now I have two. Okay, so I've got a wife and a husband. Yeah. Josh gave me this apple.
Wait, give your vows to Hannah. What would you say to Hannah as your vows?
What dogs think when they see people naked.
I'll love you all day.
Oh my god.
That's it. That's his vows. I will love you all day.
I will love you for one single day. Until we're 70. And
their
then
dicks
fuck.
Don't look like lipstick.
Oh my god.
That's what that song's about.
Yeah,
remember that song?
Maybe you should go to the doctor.
Until we're 70.
Come on, guys.
Rendezvous.
They clearly haven't looked at dogs' dicks as
well. They didn't get it.
I I get it, but I was like, eh.
That is the third dog prompt I've got in a row.
That's true.
What? Oh, no! It was supposed to be tiger mauling!
Oh, that's good.
I thought it went in.
With all the
but
children inside
Jesus.
Of it, so they all
I
just
love
get
that.
Killed.
I love that.
Just
points
missed
for
the
cheese.
Cut.
Two things I like.
Cocaine, get it? Missed the cut.
Shout out to Easter Angel!
Hey, I win by default. Because he cut cocaine.
Jenna Marcotte says no
Samantha.
Carrots.
Carrots.
No, your hair's fabulous.
The worst menu item that starts with all you can eat.
Oh boy.
Okay. I have to admit, Linda would have been a good answer.
Chill level TV. Shout out to you for being a virgin.
Dude, this is the first apple.
A great birthday present for your worst enemy.
Mustard guess.
Sizzler's
gift card is great.
Mustard gas.
Who?
Us three?
Do I look like those two?
I haven't been in years, but I remember loving Sizzler growing up.
Dude, I just recently went to a Sizzler for the first time.
First time?
It was surprisingly.
Applebee's wasn't working for you, so you switched to Sizzler and it still didn't work.
Dude, come on.
You gotta stop at these TGI Fridays level restaurants.
I wonder how many people are like, I like Sizzlers. It's a joke. I know.
That would actually be a great count.
Glitter Ashley, yeah. Who was in the first game, Sunny.
Oh, hey.
Glitter Ashley made it into the game.
Hey, Glitter Ashley.
Did you haven't noticed my name yet, and it makes me a little sad.
Oh, who's burp?
I heard
Jovan.
I just said Pam is cool is my name.
Joe Battenberg says, Pamela, please know that Vi kicks Jinx's ass, and that is in whichever lane, and they're sisters, who cares?
Someone plays ball, I think.
Me?
Yeah.
Here comes Vi. Shauna84 gets a notice me because he called me Pampi instead of Senpai. Gameboy 011 says Sohiki is better than Jovan.
They don't even care.
That ginger gal says, I have a huge girl.
I'm going to hell for both of my answers.
I will see you then, sir.
Okay,
sir.
We're going to see who has the most messed up answers. Okay. Do you think you had more messed up answers?
Actually,
than me?
No. Maybe it wasn't.
Rodriguez, Pep Reporter says,
I'll just be there regardless.
I know for a fact my answers are messed
says,
up.
Says, life is an illusion.
As soon as I put them in, I felt hell grab me. A little bit.
Sunshine's cat keeps meowing.
People
at
answer!
Shout out
18.
To Sunshine's cat.
17, 16, 15, 14.
That doesn't help me think!
Hurry up!
10 seconds!
Who's left? Go!
Dude, just put laser cord and you'll win.
Oh man, did Samantha not answer both times? Samantha didn't answer either time.
I'm disappointed in myself.
Samantha, I want to play.
Come on!
The next best thing you chew when you're out of gum.
Linda.
You can feel his forearm?
I would.
Yeah. That's so weird and specific.
A person named UX Pam says, Pam, marry me. That is contradictory.
Oh, does no one here play baseball?
Everyone wants to get married.
I know, Jude.
Why are you guys all getting married so quickly?
That's legit.
That is gum. That is gum.
Answer. I guess.
Oh, you mean she wasn't.
Hey guys, I've got news.
Too smart.
Castle Inferno says, Smosh Games is a figment of your imagination.
It's true. It's true.
They're actually all ghosts.
I was just actually thinking about Nathan Fillion, that's why I answered that.
That's a good one.
I don't know what that is.
Serenity.
Captain Mouth.
Castle.
Trucking
around and also beer. I fucked a truck, then it dumped me. Dump truck. Nice stoking heat.
I like the spelling.
I know whenever
too.
It's just like a blatant, like whenever someone's explaining the pun, it's like, by the way, in case you missed it's a dump truck.
Here is the joke.
But she didn't laugh until it said dump truck.
I like the fact that it's like dump truck.
I thought it was funny because it's dump truck. To me, it sounded like it was like featuring dump truck. That's why I thought it was funny.
And here's my dump truck. Forget coffee. Don't talk to me until I've had my
sex.
Morning wank.
That's thanks. Like Leonidas in the second one.
Don't talk to me until I've had my women.
That's amazing.
Bring me wine.
But what about all the
that's
females?
That's pretty much Flitz's life.
Oh my god! Whoa! Oh, come on, audience.
Oh! They like the wink.
You guys, nice. your fame is cool, but being ironic? Okay.
They're like, oh, girls are gross. Oh. I'd rather just masturbate. They hurt the cage. Fuck, Goose. Okay. Samantha.
Samantha.
I think a fan.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got lucky.
Well, Vanity just won.
Sasha Blom asks when your album is coming out.
My album?
Good nickname for your album.
I don't know, probably like 2018.
Body slopes.
Little body slopes.
Like little body slopes.
Little body slope.
There's so many things that could be the panty
dropper. Teresa DLB gets a shout out.
For instance, the V that the girls like, that's one of the panty
dropper. Porno muscles.
Yeah, porn muscles. Yeah. The V.
Little body slope.
Girls love the V.
I also love the V, but it's a different.
Panty
droppers.
That's it.
Come on.
I like little body slopes.
Little body slopes.
I like little body slopes.
I mean, they're so cute.
I'll take the points though. But
why are geese such jerks? Well, that's an opinion. They hate the Jews. Tiny wieners. Boy, that's a tough one.
I have a feeling
one.
They hate the Jews. Was
don't geese have like crazy wieners?
Yeah, they're like geese dicks are huge.
Answer, dude. Oh, I keep getting the first one that I don't know what to do, and then I got 7 seconds, and I'm just like,
have
tiny
you guys
wieners.
Done like a clean round yet?
Oh, you wrote tiny wieners?
Yeah, right? And I'm disappointed in myself.
Yeah, they're always disappointed.
You guys were arguing about who's going to hell.
Hey, audience.
Reindeer says, Pam.
No, my answer where I'm going to hell is about to hit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think
it's
funny, then
you're if it's funny, you're fine.
Rename any famous work of literature so that it is ruined by the word butt.
Moby Dick Butt.
Moby Dick Butt is so good.
Yeah.
Smosh Butt Game is not a work of literature.
Do not vote for Smosh Butt Games.
Moby Dick Butt should have no space there.
No,
it should just be Dick
Butt. Literature.
Not a work of literature.
Vote for what you love. Vote for equality.
I would put everybody poops.
That could be a fanfic, Smosh Butt.
Also, shouldn't it be Moby Butt, not Moby Dick Butt?
No, it's Moby Dick Butt. You add butt, and Dick Butt is hilarious.
Shout out to Mo!
I think it would be better Moby Butt Dick.
Shout out to Brad's here.
I think like something like Dick Butt's butt shrug.
Dick Butt's a
butt. Oh, here I'm going to help.
You're going to hell at all. I think that's
funny.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Damn.
Oh, cheese tip.
Oh,
nice.
I didn't turn last place. I'm surprised I'm not
But okay, what kind of prompt is that though? Rename New Orleans? What are you asking for?
That's exactly what you gave.
I wrote Stabbyville. I erased that.
That's a perfect prompt. What do you think?
Sleepwalking
is a problem, but it's not a trending hashtag in the chat right now is hashtag Joven Gujman.
Oh. You gotta do it.
What?
Live on camera.
Live
on camera. Live stream.
Good. Can we get some wax flying in, please?
Yeah. Flying in?
Why that
Gujman? Once again.
Well, if you had her,
the internet is in a tizzy on your amazing answer.
Oh yeah, they're
they
all aggressive too.
I swear to God, if that wins, I have first right now. I really want to keep it.
I know.
I actually went to New Orleans a couple of years ago. It was
thanks,
it was
Rocky Mountain. You are noticed.
It was a great time.
I just Pam Sizzle 213. You're noticed.
Yeah, mine is a panda.
That may very well be Disney's worst movie though.
Oh, you pandered again.
Atlantis.
That's how you win.
That would be good, guys.
Votes.
That was really good.
Headcast 6x4 says your cat Cosmo looks like Moose Cat that meets his hands. Sorry, I love my cat. Your panda is really that's your panda?
Mm-hmm.
You want that
it's
one
been
though.
Working with for me though.
Really?
Pooping.
Reindeer.
Drinking and driving
I got
fast.
It.
Being a joke and sleep assassinating JFK.
Sleep assassinating JFK was my favorite one.
My baby sleep.
That'd be funny.
My baby sleep poops all the time.
A heart was normal.
Sleep like being a joke.
Who did it? Who killed him? Allegedly.
So like really
Harvey Lee Oswald.
No, Harvey Dent.
I've been tasked.
What if he actually like he was sleepwalking when he killed him? I didn't know
it's possible.
I've been tasked by Andrea Garcia Pelosa to scream how much I love you guys. Oh my God!
Oh, wow, that was loud.
You're welcome.
She did it. She committed.
Yeah.
Body shaving.
Yeah, those are two words that came to mind.
Body shaming.
Solomon Bill, you spelled Bayonetta wrong, so I'm not gonna know.
Oh,
I like that one.
That was a good one, Bad Moose.
Sleeping?
Did you write pooping?
Sleep pooping.
Oh my god, being the Joven Shire is still there.
Oh man.
It's gonna win.
Sleep being the Joven Shire.
I hate you and your pandering.
Oh,
I hate you and your pandering.
Did it work?
Yeah. I gave you three.
So Hinky, I love you, but you break things down to a science so much that I don't like playing games with you.
He knows.
Hey, I won all three games.
Wow, you bag of dicks.
Jet, I swear, if he took first place on that, I will not be on the show next week. Sorry, guys.
You're gonna do it.
Nope. Look what you did.
No one's so mad he's leaving.
You're pulling
he's
a laser left. Corn.
That's my last episode of Quiplash Live. Thanks for watching.
I'll be back.
Yep.
Goodbye, guys. Third place, which makes me bronze.
I'm just saying.
No. More like bronze.
Yeah, more like bronze or... I don't know. I'm out. Bye,
all right, guys.
Bye.
Thanks for coming by Quiplash Live. Thanks for voting for all my terrible Joven Shire answers. Please don't vote for them in the future, but thank you for the three wins today. And we're going to be doing this next week, as always, I think, right?
Yeah, probably. You shouldn't be proud.
Well, I'm not here next week because I'm doing the thing. But anyways...
Every time you guys say pander, I think you're saying my name.
Pam!
Big thank you to
Pamela
from the gamer next door.
The whole reason I came on today was so that you guys know that next week on Wednesday, the Smosh Games video on Gamer Next Door comes live.
Yeah,
so
youtube.com/gamernextdoor.
Subscribe so you can get the notification when that goes up.
Pam.
If you also want to follow me on Twitter at PamelaHorton13, I feel so weird bumping myself.
Do it! No,
bump
yourself!
Bump yourself!
Bump yourself.
Bump yourself.